Very good evening, children. Let us start with the next topic, that is differential equation. One of the easiest topic, and it gives a complete revision of derivative as well as integration. Okay? We are very well known with the word equation. Equation means there will be an equal to sign with an expression on left side. Now, when I talk about differential equation, differential means derivative, matlab an equation having a dependent variable, independent variable and its derivative. If in the equation I can see dy by dx, d2y by dx square, in such equations are called as differential equation. Like simple, if I say dy by dx equals y, isme dy by dx dikh raha hai, it is not in denominator, correct? It is not having negative power, it is not having radical sign, so it is a differential equation. Also, d2y by dx square plus 5dy by dx plus 6y is equal to 0. Ye bhi differential equation hai, iska power positive, iska power positive, so it is a differential equation. Theek hai? So now every differential equation, or I can say some differential equations, every differential equation must have order and must have degree. Let us see what you mean by order and let us see what you mean by degree. Order matlab, in that equation, what is the highest derivative? Is equation mein highest derivative kya hai? 1. The first equation, highest derivative kya hai? 1. So I will say order is 1. Kyunki pehla derivative hi hai, but I have only first derivative. So order is 1. In the second equation, is ye first derivative hai, ye second derivative hai. So which is the larger one? Second derivative. So main bolunga order kya hai? 2 hai. Kya hai order? 2. Once orders are defined, I can define degree. Jiska order dekha hai, I have to check its power. What is the power of this dy by dx? 1. It means degree is 1. What is the order of this second order derivative? Iska order dekha tha na? Isko order mein likha tha 2. What is the power of this? Power of this is 1. So again degree is 1. Kya aayega degree? 1. So before you write order and degree, check whether the equation is differential equation. Okay, I'll explain you many examples. With the help of that, you'll understand how to find order and degree, and when we can say that whether order or degree is not defined. Okay, let us take the first exercise now. I'll take some extra problems also. So it is d2y by dx square plus x dy by dx plus y equals to sin x. I'll write all the questions, then we write the order and degree. Okay, so yahan par I'll write order, yahan par I'll write degree. First one, second, I have dy by dx equals 2 sin x plus 3 upon dy by dx. Third, d2y by dt square plus dy by dt the whole square plus 7x plus 5 equal to 0. Fourth, I have d2y by dx square cos dy by dx equals 0. Fifth, I have d3y by half Okay. Let us first focus on these 5 sums and see. Okay, so now first one, ye first derivative hai, ye second derivative hai. So first one, the numbers provide confusion. Okay, so first ka order kitna aayega? 2. Kitna aayega order? 2. Iska power kitna hai? Power of this is 1. So degree becomes 1. ठीक है, Now derivative cannot be in denominator. So my first task is to take this in numerator. So if I take this in numerator, I will get dy by dx the whole square. Now derivative कौन सा है? First derivative. So again order is 1. What is the power of this derivative? 2. So degree is 2. ठीक है. Now here ये first derivative है, second derivative है. ऑर्डर कितना आएगा? 2. इसका पावर कितना है? 1. सो डिग्री आएगा 1. ठीक है. यहां पर सेकेंड डेरिवेटिव हाईएस्ट है तो ऑर्डर 2 आएगा, बट ये डीवाई बाई डी एक्स कॉस के साथ आ गया. द वेरिएबल इज कमिंग इनसाइड द फंक्शन सो इट डज नॉट हैव डिग्री. इसका डिग्री इज नॉट डिफाइंड, डिग्री डिफाइन नहीं होगा. ठीक है. नाउ फिफ्थ वन, ऑर्डर इज 3, नो डाउट. ऑर्डर कितना है? 3. प्रॉब्लम यह है द डेरिवेटिव पार्ट आर अंडर रेडिकल साइन. क्या है डेरिवेटिव पार्ट? रेडिकल साइन में है. सिंस देन रेडिकल साइन आई कैन नॉट फाइंड इट्स डिग्री, क्योंकि इफ आई डू स्क्वेरिंग ऑल्सो या क्यूबिंग ऑल्सो कहीं ना कहीं डी वाई बाई डी एक्स रेडिकल साइन में रह जाएगा. सो ऑल्सो दिस डज नॉट हैज डिग्री, यानी इसके पास डिग्री नहीं आएगा. आर यू गेटिंग इट? यस. लेट्स मूव ऑन टू फ्यू मोर सम्स ऑन ऑर्डर एंड डिग्री. ओके, सो इट इज नेक्स्ट वन, क्यूब रूट ऑफ 1 प्लस डी वाई बाय डी एक्स द होल स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू डी टू वाई बाय डी एक्स स्क्वायर. नाउ अगेन माय डेरिवेटिव टर्म इज अंडर रेडिकल साइन. So first I will try to remove the radical sign, that is by cubing. So if I cube on both sides, I will get the whole square equal to d2y by dx square the whole cube. Now if you check, the order comes out to be 2 because second derivative, and degree, the power of the highest order derivative is 3. So order will be 2, degree will be 3. Check it. Then we have next, it is d2y by dx square plus dy by dx plus x equals square root 1 plus d cube y by dx cube. Again it is under radical sign, so I will do squaring on both sides. So it becomes d2y by dx square plus dy by dx plus x the whole square 1 plus d cube y by dx cube. Now everything is perfect. So my order comes out to be 3 because third order derivative hai, and degree, that is power of this, is 1. So degree is 1. ठीक है. नेक्स्ट आया y ट्रिपल डैश द होल स्क्वायर 3y डबल डैश 3xy डैश प्लस 5y इक्वल टू 0. रिमेंबर y डैश मतलब dy बाय dx, d2y बाय dx स्क्वायर, d क्यूब y बाय dx क्यूब. तो ऑर्डर क्या आएगा? 3. हाईएस्ट डेरिवेटिव 3 है एंड डिग्री, इसका पावर कितना है? 2. सो डिग्री इज 2. ओके, नाउ नेक्स्ट वी हैव डी क्यूब वाई बाय डी एक्स स्क्वायर रेस टू हाफ इंटू डी वाई बाय डी एक्स 1/3 इक्वल्स 20. नाउ सी बोथ आर अंडर रेडिकल साइन. My first task will be to get rid of both radical sign. Can I do that? Yes. To do that, I will take 6th power on both sides. So if I take 6th power, ye ho jayega 2, 3 is 6. Ye ho jayega 3, 2 is 6. Or in 20 raised to 6. Correct? So now from here I can say order is nothing but 3 and degree bhi kya hai? 3. ये ऑर्डर और ये डिग्री. आर यू गेटिंग इट? Clear everyone? How to find order and degree? I hope your doubts are clear regarding order and degree now. There should not be any doubts in order and degree.